Hello viewers, I'm Advocate Kier, Ravath from Lexis & Company. Today I'm going to talk about the origin of Canadian legal system. So, Canadian legal system is based on the English and French system. Explorers and colonists brought this system to Canada in the 17th and 18th century. After the Battle of Quebec in 1759, the country fell under English common law except for Quebec, which follows civil law. Canada's legal system is based on a combination of a common law and civil law. The common law tradition. The common law is law that is not written down as legislation. Common law evolved into a system of rules based on precedent. This is a rule that guides judges in making later decisions in similar cases. The common law cannot be found in any court or body of legislation, but only in past decisions. At the same time, it is flexible. It adapts to changing circumstances because judges can announce new legal doctrine or change old ones. Now, talking about the civil law tradition, civil code contains a comprehensive statement of rules. Many are framed as broad general principles to deal with any dispute that may arise. Unlike common law courts, courts in a civil law system first look to a civil code, then refer to previous decisions to see if they are consistent. Quebec is the only province with a civil code which is based on French code. Napoleonic code. The rest of Canada uses the common law. The criminal code is also considered a code and it is used throughout Canada. I hope you are pretty much clear where the Canadian legal system has been taken from. If you are not so, then do let me know about all your doubts in the comment section given below. I'll clear all your doubts regarding this particular session in my next video. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with some other legal topic. Till then, take care of you.